Hey guys, I just wanted to throw up a quick video how to open up your brake rotor box. These things seem like they're pretty difficult to try to get up. There's a real easy way to do it. You got a sticker here that says remove to open. It just reveals a hole that's right here. So we're going to do that real quick. So there's your hole. Take your air nozzle, stick in the hole. Add a little air. Pulls it right off. Super easy. There you go. Have a good one.